Okay, we are back for part three. I am up at the north end of the park at Wiggins Pass on a very, very quiet Monday morning. Fighting our connection this morning. Absolutely horrible. To watch on YouTube today to see the parts of the beach walk that you missed because of the signal dropping out. It's been a losing battle today with my connection. Just going to make my way back down the path here. Hope the signal comes back. Head back down towards our friend Roy. Those waves have gotten high up in here, that's for sure. All the way up to here. All down in here. Looks like our beach is taking another pounding. All the little sea grapes. This is actually the third live feed for this morning. This is number 3. You're probably going to want to go to YouTube and watch the playbacks if you want to see what you missed. I'll have all the separate videos posted there on YouTube. Look how high the water is here now. Look at those waves. Waves are huge. Wow. That one just crashed behind me. Huge. Seeing some gigantic waves there. Gigantic for this beach. Let me add that. Just here comes a big one. Wow. If I had a good connection, I'd stay up here watching these. Man. They are pounding the beach here. That is awesome. A little bit of Mother Nature's fury there. You can see again, the water is coming way up there onto the beach, like yesterday. I think I might be having to end this feed and start another one. Start number 4. It's getting ridiculous. crazy, crazy, crazy. Morning. So stick around here. I'll be right back with live feed number 4. Hopefully that'll be the last one, number 4. Stay tuned. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.